day, taking it off the beaten track. We're heading to a lighthouse. What's it called? Eilean Glas Lighthouse on the island of Scalpay. Because it's no expense to spare on this. Well, all I've really bought so far has been 8 cans of craft lager. I'll pay some parking charges when I get back. I don't know how to pay on my mobile. Oh, look what I can see. Hiya, what's that? Hey. So we're heading for that, miles off in the distance. You know, I can hardly see that. I don't know how they're expecting passing ships for to see it. DL, that's a bit dangerous. Whole place is dangerous, really. It's got a lighthouse that's nearly camouflaged. Got sheep that chase you around if you get out your van. And otters, you've got to beware otters. Oh, magic here. It's like our very own small New Zealand. And just 53 miles off of that pool. Well, I put my glasses on, do I look a little bit weird? Just because it was raining before. Right, I put my spectacles back on. Hey, I can't fully spec'd up. That's even worse with the moisture content on them. So yes, we're on my way at the Eilean Glas Lighthouse. Now it was a little bit misty before and you could hardly see it, and I'm thinking, well, that's not a very good lighthouse. Now it wants to be a bit more visible. So then a couple of minutes later, they popped that light on and it looked a bit more visible. Oh, there he is. See him? There you go, and spot the lighthouse. And I was thinking, what with that? And then you got the crazed mental sheep that just follow you around. Like I was a little bull peep. A little day peep. Something like that. And then I never thought I would have to worry about otters as well. Sea otters. They're funny looking creatures, aren't they? I mean, what the hell's an otter? It's like a cross between, it's like a, I don't know, like a seal rabbit, isn't it? It's got a fur of a seal, and then it looks a bit like a rabbit, and then it looks a bit ratty as well, and then it's got the feet of a, like a platypus. I don't know what was going on there. That's been some drunken party, hasn't it, for to produce that? But I do digress. So this is the bits of the Outer Hebrides that you'll not get to see off here. The people that just drive round and taking footage off our dash cams. Not little Dee. She doesn't take footage off our dash cam. She takes footage of our walking cam. And not really walking, but we vacuum alright. So yes, we're on the island of Scalpay, bottom east of Harris, East Harris, I'm unsure. It's all very territorial round here. Nice little locks. I've met up with me pal that I met at Hushnish Beach. So I'm going to find somewhere to park up tonight and have a few beers, because she gets a ferry back tomorrow. I used to be a teacher at a school in Walker. Small world, eh? Right, I'm going to shut up, because I think I'm being too loud. Right, Donovan Senior, reporting from nearly at the lighthouse. Ciao. Happy Van Colder Monday. Look at it. Peaceful, eh? We're going to do all together. Let's go and see the lighthouse scene. Of course, me and you, we're the lighthouse family. In it? No. That would have been really good. I'm sure we'd do it. Ah, well then. Let's see what we've got. Oh. Oh, it's not yet. Oh, there it is. Thought it wasn't going to be here for a second. Oh, wow, it's not very tall, is it? A little bit stunted. be honest, I was hoping for taller. It's tinkling a little bit. I don't feel able to get over. These idiot marker posts. It's just for idiots, so I'll keep on the path. Otherwise you'd have the kids rambling off over there. Not me. We marked. Man. Wow. I'll perhaps not go over. I don't know. Eilean Glas Lighthouse. Island of Scalpay. And it's moist. I just want to see the big horn for half an hour. It's all under renovation, so I can't go up. I'm actually scared to walk on here. I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. Oh, that's a good shot, isn't it? Get a picture of that. I feel like I'm trespassing here. No chance. I'm not shinning up there. And I'm not going down there, it's too slippy. Yeah. World's worst tour guide. I'll let you have a look inside. That's the engine room there. Hey, look at that. That's for the horn. So if something's getting too close, obviously the toot the horn. Yeah, me, that must be something. Is that all for horn tooting? Like gas canisters for horn tooting? I don't know. There's a little bit queasy. Right. Ancient monument, one of the first four lighthouses in Scotland, begun in 1787. The lamp was first lit on October the 10th, 1789. Well, that's not bad going for 2 years, is it? Right, I'm going to get off because I feel like I'm a little bit trespassing. What's all that for? And then it goes up to the big horn. Huh. Love so, eh? Wow. Again, the Outer Hebrides surpassing all expectations. I'm off to take a picture of that, and I'll see you later. Toodles! peeps. Just little D, your tour guide, we're hostess with the mostess. Just sat, just taking things in. And I'd just like to give you a little talk this morning, a little life lesson. Get out the car, climb the hills. Get out the house, climb the hills. They don't have to be big hills, eh? Just any hills, just climb them. You don't have to go up fast. Take your time, because when you go up the hill a little bit, this is what you'll see. Brace yourself. Right. I'm not high up here. Your little van down there, you'll see it, I'm not going to zoom in. I can't be even up like 100 metres in height, and look at that. Not about being super fit, it's just about climb the hills. Alright, this has been episode 1 of Life Improvement Tips with little D, your capable host and sensei. I'll sign off for now and I'm going to get up a little bit higher. Eh? Ho-ho! That's the Outer Hebrides. Look where we are. Eh? We're in the Outer Hebrides. Ho-ho! Man! Area. I'm going to deke the picnic area. It's a turn into a lovely day. I'm heading to Bostadh Beach. Put a bomb back of stone away to get more petrol. And a bottle of Jura fell in my shopping basket as well. Well, tell you what, it's been a nice little campsite. Eh? Look at that. But yeah, we're going to head to the beach. I'll see what the crack is there. And I'll catch you down there a bit. But for now, Donovan Senior reporting from the serene wilderness that is the Isle of Lewis and the Outer Hebrides, and I'll catch you in a bit. Ciao! that. It would go through the door for the hobbits. Oh, it's obviously for the, where they kept the children. That's the little gate there. I don't think that's an original gate. That's possibly been reconstructed in the style of the time. So here we are inside the broch, or broch, as we don't know how to call it. And these structures would have been built up approximately 2,000 years ago. Let's have a look in. Oh God. It's when they wear out the Hebrides. Oh dear me. Ooh, look, it's exciting. Look. Got brocky stairs. With a brocky low roof. Am I allowed in here? There was no... I think I am. Oh. Hey, you're getting a proper guided tour the day, aren't you? Last visitor has just left, so I can clamber on and be an arsehole. Yeah, I don't like this, it's not safe. I'm going to stop soon. Very soon I'm going to be stopping. Health and safety. So here we are, as far up the Broch as we're dare to go. Lovely views. There's the sea. So if the family fancied just, you know, doing the beach, wasn't over far for to travel. Lush. Actually unsure if I'm supposed to be in here. It's very dark and dangerous. But for someone as an intrepid and explorer as myself, now it's a bother. Should have had a helmet. Should want my bicycle helmet in here. For my heed. Hey dear me. Oh God. So yes, I announced the bother in here for this. No, you had me because I garrotted on that. For the. So that's the inside of the wall. That's a little bit peculiar. Right, I'm coming out. Oh, I'm out. Hiya. I'm out safe. I'm back in. What's in here? Well, you've got to. Got to sort of have a look, haven't you? Oh, your knees. Well, this is fantastic. There's probably an old toilet. I've got my hands on the floor. Yeah, it's not very hygienic, is it? Yeah, I'll just scoop myself out backwards. Oh, my knees. God. It's been a while since I had gravel rash on my knees. From playing out. So, yeah, that's your... That's your broch. Cheap broch. Investigate any further, it's too perilous. I got work on Saturday. Oh, I can't be gutted to leave this place. Not just this place, the whole island. That's a pretty decent view. So, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Donovan Senior reporting from Dun Carloway, which sounds like it's got something to do with mafia. I don't know. I'll see you in a bit. Ciao! What a view again. Should have come.